some of the best head takes of an actor that we've ever worked with. He just loves to get beat up.
Nathan is not only great at fighting, but great at being hurt. When he gets hit, it really looks like he's in pain, often because he is, but even when he's not. He threw himself all over the place in the service of this movie.
You don't have to do that part of the fight no more.
I always talk about how Harrison Ford's one of those fellows who can really take a punch. When he gets punched, he gets wobbly on his knees. You know he's been punched. You know he's not having a good time. You know that someone's getting the better of him. And I tried to do just that. Copy him exactly.
I got rolled. It was a trample of tourists. I think they said they were from Nevada. They're tough. Desert folk, you know. Nomads. That's them. That's the ones. I picked them out of a lineup. They're a lot tougher than they look. And they fight dirty.
We were doing a shot where my face hits the floor. And I wanted it to be clear that Malcolm Reynolds was being beaten.
He was slamming his face down on the plexiglass, and I was unaware of it, but there is, you know, take six where he's like, what does it say on that slate? I'm like, what is he complaining about? He's really selling this, it looks great.
How many takes does that say?
Six.
At one point I said, getting a little tender. The makeup lady, she keeps coming back to me saying, oh, what a great job. This is really wonderful. This has really turned out really... Wait a second. My face had swollen out to enormous proportions right here on my cheekbone.
See where we go from here?
Okay. His whole face started to swell after that because he thought it would look better. And he's like, hey, it's a movie. I'm like, yeah, but it's only Serenity.
You turned a trick into an actual character.
Hot, that's you are the movie star.
Which is why I copy Harrison Ford all the time.
Well, that is why you are a movie star.
Joss is a very clever man. I like the way he writes. I like the way he envisions things. I like his ideas. And I think my job is the best because I get to come in and play the part and sweep away with all the credit. You know what I mean?
If only you could do that on film or anything. It's cool.